The Bhagavad Gita explains that our self, we is a three-level existence. There's the body, the mind, and the soul. The body, the mind, and the soul. These are like in a computer system, you have a hardware, software, and user. The hardware is the body, the software is the mind, and the user is the soul. So, what we want to do is say what is coming from the soul. That is the intention. So, the intention comes from the soul. The action is done at the level of the body. And the action, when it is to be done at the level of the body, in between is the mind. And the mind is the seat of emotions. So sometimes our emotions work for us and sometimes our emotions work against us. Something which is important for us, we have to decide to do it. Sometimes we feel like doing it. And sometimes we don't feel like doing it. We feel like just giving it up entirely. So between our intention, which is coming from the soul, and the action which is meant to be done at the level of the body, is the emotion of the mind. This emotion can work favorably and can work unfavorably. So when our willpower is weak, at that time this emotion is working against us. And when the emotion works against us, at that time we often give up our intention. So where does this emotion in the mind come from? And why does it work against us? So going back to the example of the software, the mind is like the software. Say suppose somebody has regularly visited some website. They say they visited Bollywood.com. They want to know something about movies. And then they come for a spiritual program and they hear about the Bhagavad Gita. Now they go to their browser and they want to know something about Bhagavad Gita. They type B. And what happens? Bollywood comes immediately. So, what has happened over here? The browser, the software in it has stored the past preferences. And because those past preferences are stored, they come as default propositions. And when they come as default propositions, unless we consciously say no, Bollywood may come as autocomplete, and I have to type something else, then the Bhagavad Gita will come. But otherwise, by default, Bollywood will come. So similarly for us, based on the way we have lived in the past, the way we have thought, the kind of emotions we have felt, based on that, certain emotions automatically come within us. So those emotions are like the autocompletes which come on the browser. And sometimes the autocomplete may take us where we want to go. Say, if we have visited Bhagavad Gita many times in the past, I type B, immediately Bhagavad Gita comes. So like that, there are some things which we intend to do, which are good for us, we like it also. And some of us may like music. And when we want to practice music, at that time, I start feeling so good about music. So, in some cases, the autocomplete may work for us. In some cases, it may work against us.